The sudden death of the first female superstar of Bollywood has shocked the industry. In light of this unfortunate incident, many Bollywood stars have cancelled their events. Stay tuned for all the details.
The nation is shell-shocked at the untimely demise of Sridevi. A while ago, we told you that Amitabh Bachchan and Rishi Kapoor cancelled the shoot of their upcoming film 102 Not Out in the wake of the legendary actress's demise. Now Shabana Azmi has revealed that Akhtar's holy party at their residence stands cancelled too. The two visited Anil Kapoor's house last night to be beside the bereaved family. In addition to the above, Rani Mukherjee has deferred Hitchki's song launch in lieu of Sridevi's death. A statement from YRF read, "In light of Sridevi Kapoor's untimely demise, we are deferring the Hitchki Imagica song launch activity. We will update on alternate date and time for the same. Stay tuned to Spotboy.com as we bring you the latest developments leading up to Sridevi's funeral."